Hello, and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Home 2. Seelow hides, so that means I'm gonna try and snipe in the beginning a little bit. Normally I go into the no man's land, but I think this time I might try to go into the sniper's nest. Actually it's probably not the greatest idea. Maybe a different crater. Okay. Put the mortar target there. Oh, I'm under fire. That's not great. Okay, second one hit. There's a Panzerfaust guy there. Target. Best thing to do is probably to spot some tanks here. For the... no, actually, I think we don't have the fucking wolf rat yet, right? But for somebody. For the Panzerfaust dudes. Tank saw me. This isn't the best crate I was ever in. I'm gonna put an artillery target on the red house. Guess that's what it's officially called. So it's more orange, I guess. I feel like I'm about to be overrun by Russian inns. Oh, that was a hit, actually. That too. Will I get another? Oh, he stood up. Last one, of course, hit. I feel like with our experimental map choosing script, this one comes up a lot. I don't know if that's good, to be honest. But we will keep tweaking that shit, and at some point it will be perfect, as everything we is, we do. Maybe I can shoot somebody out of the dish car. I'm about to be knifed. Or even worse, driven over by a Russian tank and grounded in paste. Oh, I'm getting assist points actually. Usually you don't get a lot of spotting assists on this for some reason. Ever since I removed the Nebelwerfer. The Nebelwerfer was horribly overkill. I'm gonna help out our... Fuck. Got him. drove into the ditch. And is dead. But there's more where that came from, at least on this map. Yeah, it was bad. No shit. Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. Stop shooting at me. I'm so fucked. I can actually hear the tanks closing in. I think you saw me. Oh, we got it. Somebody else got that guy. There's still people south of me. No, there was another one. Oh well. Yeah, it's gonna steal my rifle as well. Should have mined myself, but yeah. Let's try to get in. Do I have another one? Or probably the Russian took it and it's not respawning. Well, let's hold this until we're all dead, I guess. Nope. Yoink. Question is, how do I get this into a good position? Good-ish position. Without getting killed by artillery or a tank or whatever. Yeah, the tank is already in that position there. I guess I could try to get another sniper rifle. Yeah, I really want to snipe today. I will try to get the one on the apartment. That one in train station is too hot. I hope nobody has the one on apartment. Usually there's somebody up there to get the loot first. I guess there's another one in the... what's it called? In the church. Ah, okay, there goes the train station. So we're going to the second sector anyway. Nobody on top of the apartments. I wonder if the Luftwaffe is not in use. Usually, at least somebody is trying to meme around with it. For obvious reasons. Nope, it's still there, but no, I don't want to do the Luftwaffe thing. I did that last time without any success. Here. Oh, we threw him back out. Okay. We have squad 1 at trenches, so it must be relatively secure. Kind of want to try a weird spot. No, wait, what the fuck am I doing? Men are also great, what the fuck? We're pushing them back. Although, probably not for long. Looks all a bit shaky, yeah, there's a men are back. Good joke with that MG. Okay. I've never ever sniped from here. Doesn't look too bad. Of course, if you can hit it, it's easier, but... I think I hit that dude once. Oh, he left the group. The the second I thought I hit that guy, I hated when that happened. I think there's a tank going for me. One is still in the muddy ditch. And the flank over there is completely open. That's our guy, right? Yeah, okay, okay. I need to be really careful not to tinker. That would be very, very embarrassing with a sniper rifle. Yeah, that flank is open. But we have guys there, actually. Don't want to get into a too central a location, but maybe from here I can kind of... Yeah, that's what I meant. People like that, I could shoot them. That's very far away for a G43, actually. Some spam firing there. What an assist! Well, I did actually hit him. Yeah, now you stop. Piece of shit. Is he dead? Yep. We have a machine gun out there. Can't believe none of that hit. Must be further than it looks, to be honest. Shit, our squad down there got wiped, so my flank's open. Listening if I hear footsteps or anything. But the thing with this map is it's slightly loud. No. That's a tank. I hope he didn't see me. Our guy, yeah, our guy, yeah. Ah! Hard to hit. Actually, I might still be using my muscle memory from the old, bullet velocity, which was a lot slower, and I might be actually aiming in front of him. And above him, probably, as well. I hope that don't do that to me! Don't give me an order when I think I hit somebody. I was so glad, I thought I hit the dude. I think they spotted me, huh? For artillery, I mean. No, they spotted something for artillery. Did I hear footsteps? T-34 there. I can't believe I'm not hitting these guys. It should be fucking easy. Yeah, see? I was probably aiming a bit too high. Still the old muscle memory. That's not great. Okay, let's go to this side again. Problem is that this tank kind of forced me out of my spot and now somebody saw me. Stupid bitch tanker. Yeah. Tank with his fucking presence alone screwed me over there. But okay, second sector now. We have our King Tiger and stuff. Let's see. I'm gonna get that sniper rifle back. Question is, where do you snipe in the second sector? It's actually kinda weird. I guess. I think it's kind of here. Yeah. Kind of an annoying place to have to run to get the sniper rifle and look for. Kind of hit from the plane there. Actually, no. I'm gonna try to go to that, to the map edge there. They record any demos, if that's what you mean, because I think that actually affects performance quite noticeably. Okay, we have the machine gunner here. I don't want to get into this way, or in this crater rather. That Stuck is... optimistic, but it could work. They actually just drove off. Not really a good spot here. This is very exposed. I guess this kind of could work, depending where they're going. But this is not a good sniping spot. If there was a crater here, maybe. Actually... oh, what I'm doing here, don't try this at home, kids. Maybe if I use this as a defilade position. This could kind of work, I guess, when they're coming up here. But it's very risky. So they actually need to come up here. The Stuck is down there, what the fuck? Trenches are very exposed. So you really don't have to aim much higher. I mean, at that range it's nice and easy. Let's go a bit closer into the forest, into the bushes here. is, I'm not blinking yet, I'm gonna say that much. Yeah, I spotted that tank. Apparently they're up at the bunker. Need to get a bit behind here, the tanks are looking into this direction now. Oh, both of them are... I thought I heard something. Both of them are blinking now. Another rush coming. It's actually looking kind of shaky, the whole thing. Crap. Double crap. Actually are in trouble. I mean, the last sector is not very hard to hold, but 200 tickets is certainly doable for them. I swear I saw somebody there. Where did he fucking go? Ah, that was bad. Need to get out of here. I might be dead because I can't get up here without getting shot in the back by a tank. Maybe he thinks I'm a Russian? Other than that, I'm fucked. Yeah. Oh, come on. That was lame. In more ways than one. They just spawned in front of me. I'm gonna take the sniper rifle from over here now, I'm pretty sure there's one. Okay, last area here. Last sector, I mean. I think I placed a pickup a G43 here somewhere, maybe? Yep. Okay. There's a ton of sniper rifles on this. Which isn't even historically inaccurate. The Germans actually, at the end of 44, the G43 production went up like, holy shit. So by 1945, they were fairly common actually, and the scope production also went up. Okay, 140 tickets. That's pretty harsh for them, but kind of usable, I guess. I wanna get this one here. Maybe here? Not great. As a DP gunner. I think he might have been taken out, that's ours. Flashing before my eyes, but it was one of ours. That's one of theirs, probably. So ours as well. Okay, that's not great. Although I can't really complain considering that I'm not there either, but shit. I'm gonna set up shop here. That's good actually. Ah, there's a wall in the way, no? But yeah, this might actually be a decent angle if they capture apartments, and it certainly kind of doesn't look like it, never mind. Let's get away from the puck that tends to attract all kinds of fire. Maybe I can Yeah, they're probably going through the trench, so they're hard to snipe. Also doesn't help that we have like 10,000 people over there as well. Of course, I think that might have been a German, actually. Here they come. Got that dude. That's a lot. Let's wait for them maybe to get into a bit better territory. He's dead, okay. Doing the old flailing. I think he might have spotted me before Adi. So I'm as good as dead. Hard to tell. Oh, we won anyway. That was a nice round of sniping. Hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching and have a very nice day. Also, copyright, blah, blah, blah. Blah.